ready just for you for the all-important shortlist on YouTube. Now, for those of you that haven't heard about what's exactly going on, let me explain. We've got a shortlist of 24 acts that you are going to vote for, okay? After we show you and reveal the shortlist, you can then watch their act and then vote for them. Now, whichever ones you deem to be very good or worthy enough to be in front of our all-important panel, then you need to vote for them. The more votes they get, the more chance they get to perform in front of Simon, Alicia, and David. I know. Tell me about it. Right, let's get through these. Apparently, we've got 4 minutes live. So the first up, we've got Alex Jessen. Little Me is a puppet dancer, describes his act as puppetry, magic, and illusion all rolled into one. It sounds good, but is it any good? You can watch it in just a moment. Good luck to you, my man. Also, we've got Shadow. Here he is. He's 20, he's a dancer, and he's a fan of contemporary jazz and hip hop. Is he good enough to perform on Britain's Got Talent in front of judges? You decide. Okay, Edinburgh Dance Academy, here they are. They describe their dancing as a fusion of jazz and Bollywood. Let's move on to Giovanni Camini. Wow. Look at him, look at that. Nice to see you, Giovanni. He's an entertainer and singer and can speak and sing in six languages.
What are the languages?
I don't know, but if he makes it through, I'll ask him. Never Blink. Here they are. They are freestyle basketball, and they want to see, they want to be like the Harlem Globetrotters. But are they worthy enough? You need to vote for them if you like them. Let's move on to these boys. Firehose One Dixieland Jazz Band, aged between 45 and 70, and they are a Firehose Jazz Band. Are they going to make it onto the show? Claire and Rick are next. They are a singing duo. Good luck to them. Also, we've got Mike Maguire. There you go. He's a comedy impressionist. You can watch his act in just a moment. Rosalind Brembekemp. There she is. She's 16 and an opera singer. But is she good enough? You'll see her act in just a moment. Also, we've got Horio Borrell. I hope I said your name right, my man. He is a flamenco dancer. Look at that hair. What a treat. Look, I'll tell you what, if you do vote for him, obviously I'll get to meet him and I'll be able to see how good he is. Mari is up next. There's Mari. She is a talented singer and songwriter at just 17 years old. Also, Gemma Lambert. Here is Gemma. Beautiful kitchen. She's a singer and decided to enter after success. And so it is. What an easy mistake to make. Now, there you go. So that's Gemma. We've also got Alan Light. Alan Light, he is a dancer. Look, quite a serious dancer by the look of him. But will he make it to the auditions? And also we've got Katie Marshall. There's Katie, look at her there. She's only 11 and she is a singer. And when she was a baby, she was known as the little singer. Well, she's not so big now. Good luck to you. Also Mark Griffiths, there he is a ventriloquist. Not many ventriloquists do that well on Britain's Got Talent, but could he be the one? Remember, after we show you all the shortlist, you have a look at their acts and then you decide if you wanna vote for them. Okay, the Testona Tones, here they are. A five-piece a cappella group, two sets of brothers and a long-time friend. Do they sound any good? We will all be able to see in just a moment. Alfie Wootton, here's Alfie. Oh, look. Yes, he is a magician. You can tell by him holding a playing card. Magicians never do well on Britain's Got Talent. In the 6 years, only one of them have made it through to the semi-final. Could he be the next one? Who knows? Can you just have a little look in that mirror? Turn it round. Look at the sweat. Look at that sweat. That is work, that is. Yes, all for YouTube. Yeah, you have a little wipe down. That's good. Right, Georgia Kelly. Georgia is next there. She is a singer, 15 years old. But is she a good singer? Well, she's made it to the shortlist, but will she make it to the studio in front of the judges? Santini, he's next. He's a rock and blues musician. He's been writing and performing his own music for 10 years. Will you be voting for him? We've got just a few more left. Scott Gray. Here's Scott. When they told me it was a shortlist, I thought it was a shortlist. We're up to number 20. Scott is lucky enough to be in the shortlist. He is a singer. Little fact on him, when he was younger, he preferred musical instruments to football and toys. Well, did you hear that? There's the first act nearly off. Dolly Mix. There's Dolly Mix there. Lovely trio, girl band. They've only been singing together for 3 months and already made it to our shortlist on YouTube, but will they make it in front of the judges? Again, all depends how many votes they get from you. Clodagh Lawler. Here's Clodagh, 16 years old. She is a singer as well. Quite a few singers in this shortlist. Clearly, obviously very good. We've then got Blue Black. There is Blue Black. He's a dancer. Now, he claims he was hit by a flash of lightning, which inspired him and gave him energy. Really? Really? Okay, finally, we've got this guy here. His name is John, and he's an acoustic rock musician. A fact about him, he played guitar since he was 7 years old. Well, guys and girls, there you have it. You've got the shortlist for YouTube, but who will you vote for? Soon as we finish here, obviously we are live, you can watch all their clips and vote for who you think is best and worthy and good enough to perform in front of our judges. Hope you've enjoyed our little backstage look of Britain's Got Talent.
Well, thanks.
And we will see you in the new year.
Mohan.
Thank you. And of course, I've got to tell you that the lines close on Monday. So do get voting. Who will be with us performing in front of the judges? You decide. See you later, everyone. Bye.